So this is a study of a woman thinking. I'm starting off with just a light sketch. I usually try and focus on the face and the hands first. And this particular woman is wearing a headscarf, so there's some layers of fabric that I'm gonna play with. Source images from the library. I'll go to the library and check out some books with pictures in them. And that's a whole fun process to kind of dig through and find different books. This image of this woman came from a book on Barack Obama's presidential campaign. And then that led me down another interesting path where I'm thinking of maybe doing a study of all the different presidents, but that's for a different time. So these are watercolor pencils, and it's a really fun medium to work with. I have this water brush that you fill with water, and then after you lay down your sketch, you start brushing over it, and it's very painterly, and it really blends the colors together really well. Study of a Woman Thinking. Thanks for watching.